See how the specks of light start gravitating and going into and moving. Spirit has been poured upon everything. And if you pull your cameras out, you'll see certain pixelations of light appear and disappear. I know people believe me here because this is exactly what's going on. Wow. Who's in on highest? You can see it in between, in the sky, in the trees, and radiating everywhere. And I know people think, oh, it's just pixelation from the camera. But it literally isn't whenever I can look out my window and see the same thing. And that's why it said in the Bible, things unseen, but very, very, very clear. Everywhere. If you pull your cameras out and start videotaping, you'll start to see a difference from years in the past and now. And obviously with what everything that's going on around the world, I would expect people to listen and come to Jesus Christ. I really hope so. I am not lying. I'm going to tell you this. See that? Yeah. Yeah, there's two schools of thought there. And I, I can explain it better whenever it says that everyone said the disciples were fighting things unseen. It wasn't. It was him fighting the iniquities out of the disciples to be able to get them to start preaching the gospel. Because he only had a certain amount of time, but still loved them. I'm going to post this online.
Yeah.